Microphone 4 in opposition, Ms. Vandersall.
Thank you, Mr. Moderator. Living in the state of New York, I have been asked by gay and lesbian couples across the world to counsel them and officiate at their weddings. It is important that they have an officiant who symbolizes the unabashed and radical love of Jesus Christ as they ask for help to fulfill their vows. As an out lesbian clergywoman, I am uniquely positioned for the healing of the spiritual violence inflicted upon LGBTQ people in the name of Christianity. It would violate too many of my ordination vows to refuse to assist them on healing their relationship with God and the church and to represent God by standing with them. I have conducted these weddings and will continue to. By not doing so, I damage relationships with the global LGBTQ community. This minority report implores that we take no judicial action or disobey the Constitution. We have seen this does not work and cost hundreds of thousands of dollars in legal fees. Vote against this minority report and let us consider the overture. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Commissioner.